Also in the wars, Oliver Gavin. His car is too badly damaged to start. It's been a frustrating year for the 1995 British F3 champion. He's not the only one. Christian Horner hasn't qualified.